to my confession.
Come on, you gotta follow me in here. I know, it seems a little crazy. We had to use the women's room here at myTalk 107.1 in order for me to do a confessional, but it was the only place where I knew Margery wouldn't look for me. So I just have a minute to give my husband here, okay? All right, okay. I just have a minute for a quick confessional about our show on myTalk 107.1. Now, most of you know that I'm in the studio every morning here at Hubbard Broadcasting while Margery is at home in a home studio. Now, you've been thinking all these years, she's given you the impression that this is really because she likes to be at home in order to get the kids off for school in the morning. But it's not. It's a big fat lie. Here's the true story. Margery is a nudist. You wouldn't think that, that whole Catholic schoolgirl vibe. I'm telling you, the girl walks around, she struts in the house. As soon as the kids are out the door, she does the entire show nude. Try not to think about that when you're listening to myTalk 107.1, okay? And that's just the truth, and that you know it's true because I had to come all the way here into the women's room in order to tell that story here. You know what I didn't know? I didn't know that they had urinals in the women's room at myTalk 107.1.
Ian, we don't have urinals in the women's room here.
I wouldn't use that sink if I were you.
It's my confession, man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions.